ball, allowing the Hosel to get there first, or the player taking the club too far inside and shoving the handle out. Quite often we see players trying to guide the club head towards the ball. That pushes that club head out, and quite often they hit that shank off to the right. So what I want you to do when we're setting up for the shot is, first thing, I want your feet to be closer together. I want our shoulders to be relatively level to the lie. So if it's a flat lie, I want those shoulders level. If it's a little bit of an uphill lie, a little bit of a tilt, or if it's a little bit of a downhill lie, I want those shoulders to match that lie. Now, as we swing through the shot, we want to make sure that the club rotates around my body, where you can no longer see the club. If I swing down the line and have the club finish at my target, you can tell that club's pointed out to the right, which is quite often going to cause that shot to be a shank, which would lead us to another chip. So again, when I set up, I want my feet close together. I want my shoulders level with the lie. And as I finish through the shot, I want the club to be going around us, which should produce a high, soft shot with a little spin. To allow yourself to have a putt for your next shot. So again, the three tips for this shot: feet closer together, shoulders level, and let's